It's Tuesday the 16th of June. Today we're doing a vlog of what we do on a Tuesday when it's midday off. So it's virtually what, 12 o'clock now. It's took all this time for us to get out of the house. June's been for a morning run. Boys are still in bed. Gemma's got up and had a breakfast at dinner time. So me and June are just going to farm shop now to get some big sacks of potatoes to keep us going for a few days. Then we're going to maybe do a visit to see if Haribo shop's open in Pontefract to get some sweets to keep us going, and then see where the rest of the day takes us. So let's come along with us. It's looking like Haribo factory's open shop. Picture. Are you sure it's Haribo? They're about there.
Yeah, but those only big things, aren't they? How much are them big things?
Yeah, they're rhubarb and custard. If Gemma wants them.
They're
all piled up though. Yeah, you're like a gamut, aren't you? What are you getting for boys?
What's that for?
Rhubarb and custard, the same.
Charlie can only eat big strawberries. And
Well, they're going to have to be to share for people, aren't they? Not just for her.
No, we're
alright.
It's
£10, please. Got a stash. How much did that come to?
£10.
Yay. £10 at Haribo, that's it.
Strawberries for Charlie.
As always, we're going to get some massive box to herself.
I never think lads like them. Oh, they
That's Haribo shop done now, so see where we end up next. We've now come to Pontefract Castle. I ain't got a clue whether it's open or not, but it's only 2 minutes away from Haribo shop, so just see if it's open. So that's not open yet. Something we'll have to save for another day. So I'm going to give us one of the famous smiles. We have a picture of the castle behind us. Fake it till you bake it. Yes. So, see where we go to next then. I think it'd be Iceland. Iceland for us, cans of pot. How's your day going? You loving it, fresh air. Kids all at home in the bedrooms. Boys probably still in bed, but I don't get up now till about 4 o'clock. We've now come to Farmer Copleys, see what's open here. Putting something on, put some hand sanitizer on. Don't they work out any cheaper? Like getting them frozen instead of a bag of already made. It's up to you. If it works out cheaper, do vegetable burgers, pound. Get some if you want some. Well, that's all the same price now. some. You're on, don't you? How about you? Just get a box and... You know, put them in the car and then go look round. Got a few treats, haven't you? Mm-hmm. Okay. Nice big vanilla slice for a cup of coffee later on. Some frozen berries, that'll be defrosted by the time we get home. Yeah. And we're just going to have a quick look round at some of the animals. We've got those Yorkshire potatoes. Yorkshire Haribos, Yorkshire duck eggs. Look, there's a llama. He's excited to see people. Could jump off of that bit. That's what I was just saying. I said that's what I was just saying, I bet it could quite easily jump over. Here he comes. Charged off the. He wants to be in film, he's saying he's not going anywhere. And now let's look at Donkey. I mean, Donkey. This one's having a chill out in warmth. Oh, got a few friends. Yep. Where's he come from? This one's following us, that's not even his field, so he's jumped off a fence somewhere. This one's trying to kick that one. Don't like. We're going to end up with this one attacking, as I can tell. He's jumped out, his field were right over there, he's jumped off a fence down there and come to here. So he either wants to be on YouTube. Oh, he's gonna come and join these donkeys. Can we have a picture? You can hear electric, can't you? Mm-hmm. Did you like your little expedition?
Yes, thank you.
En route, we're passing Warhorse, so I thought we'd call in and have another quick look at this. The vlog will be over there somewhere.
What? You meant there if I come out there.
Only lasts you about 10 seconds, doesn't it?
I don't drink that many cans. Oh. That too.
You just need to watch them though, don't you? Stay deal. Shall we run for a 5 minutes? This is Iceland warehouse, which has been a bit bigger than normal Iceland's. We've got another couple of packets of Doritos for them to have with the pizza.
What, chili?
Well, one of the flavours that they can eat.
They don't like them.
Well, we'll get 2 packets of them then.